Question number 13. This question is from geography section. Question says, why Indian monsoon has shown a decreasing trend during the past century? With this regard, we have to consider these three statements and find out the correct one. Statement 1, the land has been cooling. Statement 2, the ocean has been warming. Statement 3, a strong thermal contrast has been developed between land and ocean. So out of these three statements, statement 1 and 2 are correct, while statement 3 is wrong, because according to researches, thermal contrast between land and ocean has been decreasing in the past decades. That is, the land has been cooling and the ocean warming, and the monsoon has shown a decreasing trend during the past century. So with this, statement 3 goes wrong. Out of the four options given below, option A is the correct answer, 1 and 2 only.